I want to respond very generally to what Mr. Berry said, because much of what he said implies that this body and the county is not complying with the law, and nothing could be further from the truth. We comply with all of the laws that apply, both as to our budget, both as to our hiring practices, and to our contracting. So any implication that comes from what he said to the contrary is absolutely false. Thank you.